talent. We just looked at that trade as doing really three things that were really positive for us. One is we got an all-star caliber five that can spread the floor and open things up. Brook Lopez has really transformed his game last year and became a guy that was making threes. He's a really good shooter. He's also a very, very high IQ basketball player. We were able to get amazing salary cap relief and space so that in July of 2018, we have the ability to add hopefully two max salary players to our franchise. And that really fit into sort of our long-term plan. And then three, it gave us the ability to have four picks in the draft tonight. So we accomplished so much in one. It's really the perfect storm for us, and we feel like it's going to have a big impact. There's just a renewed energy around here. We feel it in the offices every day. We felt it through this draft process. I think clearly with Irvin's vision, it just